had a real nice hunt on this beautiful bull, 55 pounder, we guess it, free range South Africa. Jock, thank you very much.
Come on, come on, come on.
We saw a lot of elephant bulls this morning. We probably saw, yesterday it was nice and hot. And we saw a lot of elephant at the water holes. We couldn't find the right bull. But this morning we saw about 5 or 6 bulls in non-hunting areas. It's our hunting concession here, and we saw this bull about half a mile away feeding towards us, and we went on the foot and found out it's the right bull.
It was hot today, we struggled, and we saw this bull on the hill across from us, and we couldn't find him, and then we got on a track and hoped it was the right track.
got the second day in our hunt. Dan shot a beautiful 37 inch sticking out ivory 11 bull on the second day of the hunt. We had two bulls walking straight towards us and we ambushed them. One brain shot with his new 404 Jeffrey.